Some Republicans, including members of their leadership, have said they cannot support the vile rhetoric and radical proposals of the Republican front runner. Today, we have gathered to ask, since when? Since when have the House Republicans been so concerned about intolerant statements and discriminatory ideas? But year after year, Republicans have enthusiastically turned their intolerance and their discrimination into legislation, whether it's insulting President Obama, women, immigrants, Muslims, LGBT Americans. There's not a dime's worth of difference between what Donald Trump says and what the House Republicans have been saying all along. What has happened in this campaign is Donald Trump has pulled back the veil. What he says is what they say. And now people can see the connection between them. And unless the Republican leadership is going to be as, shall we say, critical of their own members for what they say as they are of Donald Trump, it's all a show.